that's why we've been trying to get those mutalist LRP now coordinates, of which we have 16 of, because it takes 3 to grab the key and it's take 1 hour for a key to be made. Our progress made for the first quest in some time. Now back to grinding endo and money. Can't change my weapon. I don't like this. Pretty sure it's not me pressing the button.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
protected from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Thank you.
Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Thank you.
protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
decent amount of money, but no, about the actual excavation rewards. Not too much endo. Not many relics. And for some reason my secondary weapon gained more EXP than my primary.